Seaver College believes engaging in summer research is an integral component to the students' learning. They get to learn more about themselves, but also as an emerging scholar.
The Seaver Summer Research Program is a program that allows students to work full-time over the summer conducting research for faculty members. So they're paid a stipend and work about 40 hours per week, and that allows them time to work with faculty one-on-one on different research projects.
Hi, I'm Christian Smith, and I'm a junior mechanical engineering major, and this summer I was looking to design a control system that directs magnetic levitation.
Hi, my name is Heather Menser, and I am a senior physics major. I focused on quantum black holes, and my research focused on the mass, temperature, and charge in which they can exist.
My name is Cole Jatan, and I'm a senior mechanical engineering major. Our summer research project is beginning preliminary work on a hybrid rocket motor.
I spend a lot of time in a lab coat trying to make chemicals that can cure cancer. My favorite thing about this research project, honestly, is being able to take ownership of my own project. The mistakes are mine too. It helps me deal with mistakes, deal with problems, deal with failure. It's very helpful in that sense.
We're seeing how we can improve driving competency for stroke victims. Right now, the current research is just using a wheel and pedals, whereas our research, we're seeing if we also need the motion feedback, basically the momentum of the car kind of throwing you forward and backwards, also left and right, like when you're turning a corner. I want to go into the automotive industry, so I wanted to broaden my horizons and try out the biomedical engineering field. And so far, I've really enjoyed it. Kind of feels like I'm like helping people a little more closely.
The students are engaged in a variety of ongoing research and scientific long-term monitoring programs. Some of the examples of the ongoing projects are studying microplastics in sand in the Santa Monica Bay.
This summer, we've been working on a project that involves the sandy beaches in LA. We've been monitoring how they groom and maintain the beaches to figure out the best way so ultimately they can be healthy and they can combat sea level rise. The most beneficial part of this experience has been working with faculty and students who share the same passion for science that I do, and getting to potentially solve or find solutions for some of the most important issues that we're facing today.
When the students leave this program, they have a spark that really ignites their passion for science. They've had experiences that are great to support their resume, increase their knowledge, but it's really the passion that drives forward their ability to pursue careers and jobs and graduate school in any of the science fields.
I've seen a lot of personal growth from students that have participated in this research program. Really confidence, obviously technical skills, but also bigger picture things like problem solving and critical thinking has really been developed when they have the opportunity to participate in the program over the summer.